You know, you want a cool place, a place that you like to come to, right? And knowing when you're gonna work, as simple as it sounds, is a big part of that.
When you think about the number of folks working in 1,050 stores, trying to automate the scheduling to make it easier for all of us is critical.
We wanted a tool that was easy to use, but most importantly, that did exactly what AutoScheduler does for us. Looks at our business and helps us schedule during the peak critical times across all of our locations.
My name is Lance Mitchell. I'm the technical advisor on the retail side for the optimized scheduling solution at ADP. To be able to empower them to do their jobs and to be successful is really what every store manager is looking for. And to see their employees be able to help achieve those goals through our partnership was amazing.
You know, at the end of the day, we didn't have a solution at all. We were very manual. There was very little science. It was all, let's just go by our gut and try to do the best that we can. So it was a problem. It was a real opportunity for us as we thought about the auto scheduler.
What we did for this project was we put you on enterprise eTIME. We gave you the optimized scheduling solution and the budgeting solution. And we did a test versus control so you could understand having the solution versus not having it. What did the pilot show you in terms of results?
Yeah. We saw improvements in the guest scores. We looked at conversion in those stores compared to conversion in stores that didn't have the tool. And we saw that same kind of increase. Matter of fact, it was an increase that some people went, wow, that's really incredible. And then when we looked at the expense, we were under budget. So all of those things made a lot of happiness and excitement about getting this out there in the field.
They're a pretty amazing group, really. They were very concerned about the ability for employees to adapt, and they wanted to be very supportive of their employees as they were going through this process.
A huge percentage of our company are less than 30 years old. I think making sure that we are quick and willing to adapt to the way they see the world and the way they see opportunity at work is critical.
Yeah, I read a study that millennials would take $7,000 less a year to be able to work the schedule they wanted to work. So it's all about that work-life balance.
We wanted to make sure our employees were happy, that they had a good vision and make plans for their life as well.
Whether you're 22 and this is your first job, or you're 62 and you're closing up, coming up on retirement.
You guys knocked it out of the park when it came to how we partnered together. I don't think we would be rolled out today had you guys not been in the picture.
We realize more and more every day, we have to leverage as much technology and software and solutions to take the guesswork out of it.
The last year has been a transformative year for Victra. The business as it is today is nowhere near what it was a year ago.